Well, I can tell you from past experience, this city is well worth the visit. We're in Seville at the Ramon Sanchez Pizjuan Stadium. My name is Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary, as always, is Lee Dixon. And expect quite a few twists and turns. There is the possibility that safety could be assured come full-time. And what a game this promises to be, Lee.
Well, thank you, Derek. It's fair to say they've been way off the pace this season so far. A new game plan today, maybe. They need to do something to turn it around. They will be hoping that this is the day that relegation is put to bed for sure.
And that'll be offside. Bent. Just went a bit too early, offside. Felipe. Vieira. And that is offside. Bent. Carrasco. Pereira. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. And so it will be a corner. Played into the centre of the box. Getting a strong fist on the ball. And attempting the throw ball. The end product just wasn't there. Using space on the opposite flank now. Bent. And the emphasis is on creativity. Working away patiently, looking for an opening. Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. Not a good pass. Good bit of pressing. Well, that pass easy on the eye. But it can't get all the way through. He's driven in the corner. The clearance that was called for. And he wasn't messing around with the clearance. Now, what on earth happened there? Carrasco. No real conviction in the challenge. And the advantage accrues to the attacking side. Joao, tremendous intuition to win it back. And that's an important intervention. Santos. Just not properly looking after the ball. Oh, lovely incisive pass. Well, if only he had timed this run slightly better. Offside. Goss. It's a weighted pass. Magnificent defending. They had a decent reading of that ball in. The
hosts really haven't had too much of the ball, but they won't mind. They're winning this game. And why? Because their counter-attack is absolutely fantastic.
Showing patience, looking for the equaliser. And he could be in proper trouble here. Koke. Well, that ball looks promising. Offside, close one. Joao, they're really pressing their opponents. Well, foul play, says the referee. Alexander. So a throw in here. Well-timed tackle. Finch, Bent, Koke, Carrasco. Well, the attacking options appear not the easiest of situations for the keeper. So 1 minute of stoppage time, that's what the officials have said. You can sense the threat is there. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half time here. Teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Carrasco. Well, he's lost the ball. Now, let's see what they can do here. Alexander. Felipe. Goss. Far from a good pass. Well, that's a super ball over the top. Vieira, and space for the cross. An offside anyway, albeit a tight one. Pepper might be onto something with that ball. Be able to set up the chance. Carrasco. Magnificent challenge to win it back. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Goss. Not a great pass. Half an hour remaining then. Pereira. Well, clattered away. It is to be a throw-in. And this would reduce the deficit. So after that, a goal kick it'll be. Slipshod passing. Nice switch of play. And to take it away. Good work to regain possession. Joao. Good pressure high up the pitch. Carrasco. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. It's come down to the final 20 minutes here. Vieira. Goss. Well, he's given us away. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. Taking care of business defensively here. And possession given away. Oh, great vision. Well, he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did.
The hosts have really controlled possession, and all of their team are enjoying this performance. That's why they're winning, and that's why they're one of the best teams.
Bent. Koke. It's opening up for them. And options at the back post here. And then the attack ends for now. Joao. Vieira. Alexander. Goss. Will they be breathing a huge sigh of relief at full time? If things stay as they are now, they will be guaranteed to stay in this division next season.
Well, Jerry,
can he get one back? Oh, that's a nice shot. That's a corner. And firing it into the area. Routine, really. Space afforded him. Showing fine vision. Insufficient accuracy with the header.
Yeah, he got there as well. It was all about could he get it on target, but when you see how far he missed, wow.
Felipe. With a poor ball, giving possession back to the opposition. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. Vieira. Firing it towards goal. Oh, good save. And behind it's gone for a corner. Going short. Dangerous ball. And a goal!
they work it really well. The short corner makes the defenders react, and he gets up with a header. Quite frankly, it's a lovely finish. Brilliant goal.
Above the whistle then, and that is that. Relegation stays on.